We've lost two of Hollywood's most familiar faces. Anne Francis, with that famous beauty mark, became a movie star in the 1950s, making a name for herself in the sci-fi classic Forbidden Planet. But she's best remembered for a pioneering television role playing Detective Honey West in the 1960s. It made her, she said, a role model for young women. Anne Francis died yesterday of pancreatic cancer. She was 80.